Alright folks, so the next set of videos y'all are going to see are some hunts of mine from 2015 all the way up until last year. The majority of them are bow hunts. I believe I have one black powder hunt, and at the end of the video I will share some pictures with some of the deer that were harvested during some of those hunts. I hope y'all enjoy. If you like, hit the like button, subscribe. Thank you. Hanover County. Once again, we got him down. We got him down. God, I love black powder. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Eight pointer. Decent one.
All right, we're out here in Hanover County. And I'm now sitting behind what I believe to be about the biggest deer I've ever killed. I've hunted this buck for 4 years. I got 22 tree stands and probably 15 or 16 of them I brought just to kill this joker right here. This morning was only the second time I ever seen him in a hunting situation. First time he came in 15 yards last year, got too dark on me, couldn't see my pen. And this morning he come in after about 10 minutes after I rattled, he was actually chasing a doe. And grunting him, he comes stomping all the way to the tree, 7 yards. Good old two-blade rage did the trick on him. First of all, I'd like to thank God for this opportunity to take a deer like this. And I remember my grandfather, when he was alive, he actually hunted this deer with me a couple times. And he told me, he said, you know, you're good at what you do. He said, just keep after him, you know. And he said, you know, you'll get him. My buddy MD told me I got a trail camera picture of him about 2 weeks ago, 2 a.m. at my grandpa's property. And I said to myself, I don't know how I'm going to kill this deer. He's nocturnal, such and such. And my buddy MD told me, he said, Alex, he's just a deer. He's still a deer. You got to remember that. And he's going to get up, and there's going to be a doe, or he's going to get thirsty or something. He's going to make a mistake. And by God, I was there this morning when he made that mistake. And I like to thank my buddy Andrew for coming out here and helping me drag him a half a mile. But a drag that I surely don't mind. Surely don't mind.
What a stud.
Buck of a lifetime.
Buck of a lifetime.
Thanks for being a part of it. Mainframe 10.